We got big shoes to fill, but I think that we have enough guys as a wide receiver unit to fill those shoes. But we definitely need to grow this spring and improve our overall game.
Hey,
I mean, what's it been like for your journey coming in as a walk-on and you know getting each and every time you're making big plays like last year against Iowa State? And all that?
It's been quite an honor just to be a part of a program like this, and it's just to contribute to a program like this. It's been really fun, and just getting to know all these guys from all over the country, and then just to grow with the coaching staff. It's been an unreal ride, and hopefully go out in the right way.
What have you seen from guys like Germanic and Jay Shield? Those young guys are probably going to have to really step up there.
Yeah, I know. I see a lot of athleticism in both of them, and I think Germanic really caught on quick, especially last year. I mean, he played a little bit last year, and you could see spurts of him, especially in that Illinois game. So I look for big things out of both of those guys, and we're definitely going to need him this upcoming season.
Thanks, Alex.
Yep. CJ kind of didn't look like he had surgery. Is that kind of what's been you've seen all spring?
He's done a good job with his rehab, and he's gotten back pretty quick, and I think that he doesn't really spend a lot of time thinking about the surgery. He just goes out there and plays football.
One of the big discussions so far in the spring has been how the wide receivers are, how they're going to come along. A lot of new faces.
Yeah.
Is there any surprises so far you guys have seen?
Through four practice, I wouldn't say there's any surprise. We're just trying to grow as a unit. Myself and Matt, we're just trying to bring the young guys along and continue to be students of the game. But, we'll grow. After the 15th practice, we should be feeling better than we are today.
You're going to be like that veteran in the wide receiving core. How do you feel about that? Are you ready for that chat?
I'm not going to lie. It was a little weird being out there without Tavon and Jake. I like to help the young guys. I want to see them grow, and I think it's cool to be on the other side of not being a young guy anymore and just seeing them grow into the season.